cut by an apple cutter, and then I have added 2 boiling water with 1 teaspoon of salt and let it cool. The other ingredients that we need are 2 tablespoons of oil, 1/4 cup of cornstarch, salt as per taste, mixed herbs, 1/2 teaspoon of chili powder, and 1/2 teaspoon of black pepper powder. First, I'm going to add the oil to the wedges. Now, I'm going to add the cornstarch. Now, I'm going to add all the powder. Now, we have to mix it properly with our hands. Now I have transferred it to the baking plate. Now we are going to microwave it. I have baked it for 25 minutes. So friends, now our potato wedges are ready. You can serve it with any type of sauce.